this is garlic, and these are called scapes. And you notice how curly they are. And at the end of the scape, this is a flower stalk. And you can tell that this is a hardneck variety, because only hardneck varieties make scapes. Softnecks do not. So where the scape, you want to cut these off, and where the scape comes into, right here at the base, and it's very firm. It's not soft. It's very firm, but that's where you want to cut it off. All right, and this is what it looks like. Now, why do we cut scapes off? Because all the energy right now has been going into this little flower stalk that it made. And you want to put the energy back into, concentrated on the bulbs. You want the bulbs to get bigger. So here's the one scape. They have a wonderful garlic taste. Here's another one. Again, you see the last leaf that comes up. And here is the curly part, and it's very solid. And this one's even curlier. These are great chopped up, like scallions, all the way, but put them in the refrigerator, or better, even freeze them in a freezer bag, and they'll last for several months. But if you want to eat them right away, put them in the refrigerator. Now I chop these up, I put them in eggs, I put them in with omelets, I put them in any Asian stir fries. They're wonderful. The taste is a cross between a scallion and a garlic, but much milder than regular garlic.